everybody, and welcome to Circle of Coloring Life. This is part 2 of my coloring chat out of 100 Christmas by Jade Summer, and I was using markers. So we're gonna go ahead and get started where we left off. Okay. I decided to use holiday blue with my Copics. Blue green 05. So this is the page I was working on, and I love the way it's turning out. Using this blue right here. I'll think about it. I'm just gonna do the other stuff first. I want to do the other stuff first, and I'll think about it. Okay. wasn't sure what green to use, so I decided to use like a light green. So I decided to do a part two because my laptop messages kept going off, so I stopped at part one and do part two. So my goal was to do an hour, but unfortunately that happened, so yeah, I decided to do part two. No worries, I did part twos before, so yeah. Sorry about that. If you heard my puppies doing that, sorry about that. I meant to say, if you heard my puppies making noise with their collar, I apologize about that. That's what I meant to say. That's what I meant to say, so. So, did you guys do any Christmas shopping? For me, I did some, but my dad did some too, online. So, yeah. So, I'm not sure when my dad got me, so I'll just wait and see on Christmas morning. I'm just so excited. Sure, if I want to do a green for festive for the background, I'm thinking to do the same color red. No, just do a green. I'll just do a green. I don't want to do the same color. Mm-hmm. wanted to get some more big markers soon. Mods are messing up. Sorry about my arm, in a way. At a corner this end. At a color this end. Oh yeah. I love this green. I decided to green. I did not want to do the same color. You know I did this green for the ornaments, but still. I decided to go with the flow. Excuse me. Are you guys getting any new books for the year? Or any new supplies? For me, I'm planning to get new books. Just two. I'm hoping, like, mandalas. And I'm hoping some of such and such diva books, like the Egyptian designs one. God, I want that book so bad. And I'm hoping to get some supplies too, like markers, like Ohuhus, Prismas, Prismacolor, the 150 set. I'm hoping to get that. And some gel pens, some glitter gel pens. The ladder. Okay. do silver and gold again. Gold and silver. It's the same. It's basically the same thing, so I'm just gonna do it again. Like I did from the first one. Sure what the color to present. I'm thinking. Let me look first. Okay, let's see. Just had a perfect color. Just had to think for a minute. And yes, we got a finisher medal, so that's cool. I'm hoping to win first place in my another 5K for the upcoming year as a comeback win. So all I have to do is just train harder, that's all. And just pick up the pace and just do whatever I gotta do is best. So like I got explained in the first video of my current chat. get another one. Sorry about that. And get another red. I just don't like the tip. Okay, there we go. I just did not like the tip of that one I was using, so. So, my dad and I did good in our 5K last weekend. He finished 8th in his age group division, and I finished 6th in my age group division. I just love the way this page is turning out. I love the colors I'm using. I'm sorry about my hand. Oh my gosh. I have to go back and fix the letter as soon as I'm done with this background. And I have other videos to film too. Excuse me, sorry. Okay, ooh, I love that. It's so cute. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. All right, just have this to do and then I'll be done. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Should I do it red or green? I think I should do it red. Heard that noise in the background. I apologize about that. I didn't know what that was, but that scared me. So if you heard that, I apologize. That could have been one of my puppies. A chisel, no worries. What to talk about. But I got questions. So what books do you guys currently have right now? I know you guys have Johanna, Hannah Carlson. I haven't been working on Hannah Carlson, but I will maybe soon or maybe next year. So I know you got Legends Edge Diva, Jade Summer, Color Questopia. I got that. I mean, that's pretty much the books all I have is, I have Johanna, I have, Jade Summer, Color Questopia. I have all kinds of books. I'm just hoping to get, Such Diva. So, for Christmas. This year. Because it's been on my wish list for a really long time. And I'm hoping for some Madala books. So, I love Madalas. My dad said to pick top two. So, top two books I want for Christmas for the year of 2023. And he was like, I knew it was Madalas. I knew it. And then, Egyptian Designs by Slash and Zach Steva. I love Egyptian Designs. That's what I was trying to say. So, yeah. So it's just so funny. I forgot the card is off. There we go. I mean, it's just so funny. So, my dad is hilarious. But yeah, he's doing good. To do. For the stars. That. So it's driving me crazy. So I got a question for you guys again. So sorry I'll be asking you guys questions. So, do you guys have any pets? For me, I used to have 6 dogs, but unfortunately, one of my dogs passed away due to old age, so now I have 5 dogs. So it was on Tuesday when I took my 3 puppies to haircut. Because they needed a haircut. Let me tell you, they look so pretty. Yes, they do. And I love my puppies so much. And then yesterday, my dad was asking me, are you going to do any videoing? I'm like, yeah, I'm just going to do some filming, so I'm decided to do some filming. Since I feel good, so. And I'm not as sore, so. Just got one more to do, and then white jelly roll. I'm gonna do this part with a white jelly roll. So I apologize if my arms or my hands was sticking on a page. I was trying to color this part of the page, so I apologize if that was sticking out. Okay. Thank you. do some touch-ups. Okay, and then white jelly roll. So yeah, my dad liked the diamond painting I shared on my Instagram story. I mean, he really liked it, so I'm gonna do that one as soon as I get all my paper numbers paintings completed. So, and now I'll share my story. Then if you want, I can do a video of me doing diamond painting, of me unboxing it and then doing it, so. And then share my story, how I got back to it. So if you want me to do that, let me know in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to do it. Just really looking forward to it. Okay. I think I want to do, since I did green and red, do I want to keep going? And plus, I like the way it's turning out, so I'm going to keep doing the same design. The same colors. Oh my gosh. What am I trying to say? Keep doing the same colors, not designs. Oh my gosh, what am I trying to say? Oh my gosh, so. I just got mixed up, so that's all. I just got a ton to hide. It's okay. Accidents happen. We all mix things up. Learn from our mistakes and move on. So, yeah. Almost done. I'm just really excited to get this page done. I'm really happy I came on here just to color and chat, because I have not done one in months and in a long time. So I'm just really happy that I'm on here doing a color chat for you guys. So, why? Because I just suggested it for myself and I thought about it and I'm like, I'm doing it, so. I'm just really happy, grateful. I'm just so glad that I could come on here and just talk to you guys while I'm coloring this beautiful Christmas page. Because it's December and I love Christmas time, and I love coloring Christmas pictures because it's my favorite thing to do. And, yeah. And I love everything Christmas. Sorry about that. I don't know why I'm so apologetic. But I'll have to be. Even though I don't have to be, but still. Okay, just got silver to do. Oh man, I meant to be gold. It's okay. I could always color over it, so did it. I can't be out of this already. Oh man. Man. Thank you. Just taking my time. Not trying to rush myself. Sorry about that, I was just trying to move the book to where you can guys see. Instead of being it so crooked. So. Okay. Okay. So I really appreciate the support, the love, the comments I get. I just really appreciate all of that. You guys make me feel very special, so I want to thank you guys so much for your support. I mean, that really means a lot to me, so I just want to thank you guys. I mean, I just love you guys. But I haven't looked at the comments yet, but I will once I get done filming this. Maybe if I have time. I have to do some editing, so yeah. Do some editing in part one, so yeah. So, if you come in 6th or 8th in your age group division, there's no medals or nothing. So the only times you get a medal is when you place 1st, 2nd, or 3rd. That's my current goal right now, so. Yeah, just a lot of training to do, and pick up the pace and then see what we can do from there. So, I'll keep you guys posted. If I do get 1st for my comeback win, I'll be so much happy. So, right now I think 6th is good with a personal best. I got a personal best for the first time, so that's good. I'm really proud of myself, so. I never got a personal best before, so I'm just really proud of myself. I was like, wow. I was really surprised, so I don't know if I want a personal record yet. I'm still thinking about it, so I mean, I'm just really proud of myself. The way the improvement, I'm doing the improvement, taking one step at a time to my goal, so I mean, I'm just really proud of myself, so I'm so glad I welcomed myself home back to running, because I did running when I was a kid, and I retired in 2019, and then, last year, I'm not sure if it was last year or this year, I think it was this year, I welcomed myself home back to running, so, I mean, that's what I loved to do. Then he'll be doing this as a career. So. Racing/running. Yeah. It's basically the same thing, I know. But I had to put racing first. I love racing. It's so much fun. I love watching racing, like Formula One and NASCAR. Oh my god, those two shows are so much fun to watch. But I love Formula One the most because I know all the courses, the races, and all the drivers. Oh my god. I got into it this year. And I watched the race highlights. Oh my god, they're so much fun to watch. But the races, I watched the races for the first time. Oh my god, so much fun. Speaking of Formula One, I'm going to my very first Formula One race in Miami, so next year. So that'll be so much fun. My dad's taking me because he knows I love Formula One. He knows I love Formula One. Yeah. I'm a huge racing fan. I'm sure you guys are too. I mean, you don't have to be interested in racing if you don't want to, I'm just saying, so. I mean, I just love racing, it's my interest, so. I just love everything about it, so. I'm just glad to come on here, do a color chat with you guys, like I talked about before. as I said before, so okay. And then we just got the gold to do for right here in the background, and then white jelly roll for this part. I don't know what to call it, so and then I will be done. Doing okay. I hope you guys are doing well. Staying safe. Done. I just loved the way this page turned out. I just love the colors I've used in here, and I loved using my white jelly roll for the very first time. Very happy with the improvement that it did. You guys are gonna be so happy with this hour-long video! I'm sure you guys are. Oh my god, I'm just so happy I made it to that far! Oh my gosh, I'm just so happy! Yay! I made an hour-long video in part two! Whoop whoop! I'm just so happy! I'm just so happy! I'm sure you guys are gonna be so happy. Woohoo! I'm happy as well. I'm just so proud of myself. Even though I did it before, I did an hour long videos before, just didn't upload them. So this is part two. Man, I'm just so happy. So this is part two. Man, I'm just so happy. Okay, just got the goal to do. Which I don't know where it is. I'm gonna try my best to find it. I think it's right there. Okay. Now my white jelly roll. If you heard my dogs walking around, I apologize. It was at only that one time they walked around, so they had to get up on a chair and lay down, so. So if you heard them walk around just only that one time, so I apologize. Okay, that is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe, click the notification bell. That way you'll be notified when I post a video. As always, happy coloring. Bye guys.